Browsing with screen magnification. Screen magnification works by zooming all or parts of the screen, as if you're looking through a magnifying glass. Depending on the software, you can enlarge content on screen to 60 times or 6,000% the original size and more. Screen magnification software is used with a mouse, touchpad, keyboard, or other pointer device. It also comes with keyboard commands to help you quickly execute common actions like zooming in and out. A really useful feature of screen magnification is focus tracking. As you move the pointer or cursor, the screen magnifier moves with it. Taking magnifier on Windows as an example, note how the zoomed-in view scrolls to follow the mouse pointer. When navigating using the keyboard, note how the view scrolls to always maintain the currently focused element in view. While magnifying content is helpful, people often use additional enhancements to make content easier to see. For example, color inversion, turning text from black on white to white on black, can reduce screen glare and is helpful for older people or people with certain sight conditions, such as macular degeneration. Mouse and text cursors can often be modified to make them easier to locate on screen. This could be by enlarging them, circling them, or changing the color. Some people may prefer to use crosshairs rather than a mouse cursor, especially if they can be customized. You can use different magnification modes for different tasks. You can magnify the whole screen or use a magnifying lens that can be moved around the otherwise unmagnified screen. Many screen magnification solutions also include speech output or integrated screen reading capabilities. Taking Zoom text as an example, you can enable Mouse Echo, which will read out any text underneath the mouse pointer.
Mouse. No echo checked. Instant. Mouse echo set to instant mode. Hello, we're Tetralogical. We're a company with inclusion at its heart.
Matching functionality is also available if you're navigating with a keyboard instead. When opening a web page, people who use screen magnification will generally move the viewport to the top left of the page for content in a language that is written left to right. Typically, this is the website logo in the header of the web page. People expect to find common features such as the main navigation, search, and links to login and help by scrolling horizontally. People who use screen magnification often rely on their mouse or finger on a touchpad to pan their screen and at times need different levels of magnification. For example, if links and buttons are small, magnification can be increased to enable people to select them accurately. When using screen magnification, it can be easy to become disorientated in long web pages or pages with a lot of content or large areas of white space. A common strategy is to zoom out to find your location quickly and then zoom back in again to explore the content in depth. These are some of the high-level details about screen magnification and common strategies that people browsing with screen magnification use. To find out more about accessibility, visit tetralogical.com